second in the National Hockey League among all defense corps in points. They've got 70. Only the Florida Panthers have more. Oh, behind the scenes, we got a scrap ready to go.
And we got two big guys ready to trade them. Ben Harpur and Pat Maroon are squaring off, and here they go. Harper's got that right free. He is 6'6". Maroon trying to line one up himself. Couple of jabs. There comes a right. They get in close quarters, and in come the linesmen.
Well, they jumped in there pretty quick, too, because there was more from both of those guys. Pat Maroon's had over 60 fights in the National Hockey League, so even though he's given away some size, hey, he's fought Zdeno Chara a couple of times. So words exchange, because that usually happens with Maroon. Top of your screen, he just went right over to Harpur.
Tampa penalty 14, 5 minutes each fighting.
And this was a carryover, maybe from earlier in the season, maybe from Saturday, who knows? Only these two guys know. But trying to get the first good grip. That's why they dance around a little bit. The left hand grabs, they're both righties. And then the reach comes into a factor. But when you're Pat Maroon, if you're giving away some reach, then what he wants to, once the first punch is thrown by Harpur, he ducks it, then he wants to get inside a little bit. A lot of technique and a lot of balance involved when you fight in the NHL.